You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars? You gonna be okay if we do?
Yeah, but
those guys are hunting.
They're all hunting us. You okay?
Fine.
Sure.
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
Where are the water coming?
How long have you two been on the run for?
God, 2 days.
Where were you going?
I don't know.
Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed.
It's a rule. They're broken. So why'd you do it?
I don't know, man.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. That's okay.
Shit. thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Scars.
Sure.
I'm definitely laughing now, but why?
Here we are.
Dad,
follow me. How much higher are we going?
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
I mean, that didn't predict that it's not.
The apostle! Ah! It's Lily!
Little fucking boy. My fucking remote deck.
Scars built all this?
Sarah.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Why you looking at fucking little boy?
Hey, pull that door down. Just think about the good things. The good parts. Like you run faster. The more focused.
Dot dead gonna be hit look like no it not.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck. People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not.
Oh, boy.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay.
Men we set the pair of a a catwalk into a building into a pool. You're lucky there were a pool there.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but
I've never been to this part of it.
Okay, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky. Maybe it was.
Some souls were gone. I've heard them pray.
Well, I'm not a god.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilty.
What? I don't want to
say
anything.
I just need to lighten a little bit. Here's our way down.
Forget to the street.
Here. Looks dark down there.
I see how this works.
Love, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the hospital.
Careful.
Yeah, I can see that.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. Got your prison. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. I won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. We got this.
I swear to God, if your sister is dead when we get back.
Did you see your way down?
No.
Abby,
what about that?
I will.
Let a fire pass. Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head to
Be careful.
Come on.
Anyway, you are not Jamal.
Okay, progress.
said to want to get the fuck out. That looked like... I blew out my blender, but in off my fucking bow. Of course, my fucking somebody. Why? Oh, dear God. Of course they gotta be an elevator chair. Of course.
You can take your mask off.
Dead.
The hospital. It's right there. We sure did.
See that right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken.
No, in fact, then.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question? Okay. Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have hands.
I wish I just ran away.
And Yara would be caught in this. She had to be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of her?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
So only way outside, but anyway.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Wait.
Hey guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
Boca fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport. She'll be back.
Okay. Okay. Thanks.
Thanks.
That what? No. Noah. Noah is here. I can withdraw. Ellie. get no.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
For sure.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you pick me up some?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shh. Some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Will they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
After he found out you left base, Isaac went to interrogate the office. He was right.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Nora!
Where are you two going?
Grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Always. Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mo gets at Armin? Hold on.
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all that bullshit. I feel so bad for him.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit. Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I have gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad.
Soon, we might want to hit some local family.
Center's gonna be in there. Thank you.
You found the good fight.
Eight. Where do I need to fucking go?
Come on, give me something. Nada. There's to be something around here. Use 11 here. We're manning it.